Now, here's Sarah and Tristan. This is Studio 10.
Going on here, guys.
What could possibly go wrong? Come on, get makeup off the set.
Guys, off.
We're out of the set for 2 seconds and this happens. Get off
set. Let's make the magic happen here. Jack, Sel, get ready. Sit up straight,
please. Turn. You can't hurry beauty. Only a one-person style squad here.
Time to welcome Australia, guys.
Good morning and welcome to Studio 10. My name's producer Jack.
And I'm producer Sel, and we have a huge show coming up.
Guys, don't forget the top of the morning. Top of the morning.
Top of the morning.
Top
to
of the morning.
Top
of
the morning.
What date is it? What have we got?
Thursday.
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 Now talk about your kids in a very loving way.
Oh, aren't our kids just
non-existent?
Okay, so more of that flirty laughing thing. More of that, please. There we go.
One more. There we go. One little supple wink. Come on.
Okay. All right. Now get into it, guys. Read on.
Come on. Start the show, guys.
What?
Talk, guys. Talk.
There's nothing in auto cue.
There's nothing in auto cue.
Who's in auto cue? Who's there?
Duty.
Can he get this? Can he drive it?
Come on, buddy.
All right.
I don't know what I'm doing. Run the auto cue, man.
I don't know.
Just keep smiling, guys. Right. Keep smiling.
Yep.
Here we go.
Turny, knobby thing.
Oh.
Nice. Say something funny.
Seven. Six.
Slow it down, Duty. Slow it down.
This is a disaster.
Come on, guys.
All right, get the host. Throw to news, hosts. Throw to news.
News.
Now it's time for the national news with the lovely Tash Exelby. How are you, Tash?
I'm doing very well, thank you, Sarah and Tristan. We are having a great day in news. There is a lot happening. For example, Queensland is about to learn whether it's going to spend the entire Easter in lockdown and is not entirely sure when it will open.
What do these
at all.
Buttons
Back to
do?
US,
I don't even think we're live,
right? It's my turn!
Sorry, Tash, I'm just trying
Let's
to get this working.
There are lots of buttons here. Reporter Giantano from the cafe next door.
Okay. No, no, you need to throw to a grab, Tash.
No, back to
no,
the grab.
Not that one.
Another monkey video, guys. Run that monkey video.
Suddenly, I heard...
What is this, guys? What is this?
Tash?
And this.
Just roll with this. You are the most professional person on this show right about now. I need you just to throw back to the hosts in a calm manner.
Come on, Sal, it's on your shoulders, guys. Come on.
Is she okay? She's frozen. Is she all right? Hosts, take over. She's having a medical episode.
All let's right. save this with
we
some showbiz.
Lied. Let's check in with what's happening in showbiz with our barista, Gaetano, from next door.
What?
Good morning, Gaetano.
Good morning.
How are you?
Hang on, this is showbiz, not
Come
a funeral.
On, guys,
Let's off. Get a Come little in. Bit of sequin, a bit of zhush happening here. Speaking of zhush, a little bit of zhush, and hang on to some lint.
Guys,
and get him off.
There we
and
go.
Go with showbiz.
There we go.
Go.
I'm just getting the lint.
Go.
Tinseltown is buzzing this morning. It's been announced that the classic Aussie movie, The Castle,
Keep it
will
steady,
be remade.
I'm trying
Quentin
to
Tarantino fight. Has signed on to direct Australian actress Mia Wasikowska, as announced she's
that's
quitting acting
news.
To go
guys,
into
that's
medicine.
Guys, that's not real news.
Becoming
we'll
a otorhinolaryngologist.
Wrap him up.
Thank you, Gaetano. Thank you. That was great.
It was a valiant effort. Well, we've got 4 more hours of this today, don't we?
Yep, that's right. It's April 1st and Studio 10. We'll be right back.